July 1806, we set sail from Fort Wayne. We were sailing along with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. Was an elegant craft, she was three, four, and out, and how the trade winds grow. And 23 masts, this first sail was last. Work.